Well, again there, and back with another game of Mario Party for the Nintendo 64. I've won two straight boards. You want Mario Party? Can I make it three in a row? We'll find out. Now the last Mario Party game that I did, I just filmed the whole game in one video, but this time we're gonna go back to doing it in parts. Okay, I think for this one we'll use Luigi, Donkey Kong, and Yoshi. And our map for this game, which is number 6, is Wario's Battle Canyon. As always, it's a 20-turn game. Now, just a warning, this is one of the more frustrating boards in Mario Party history. So, yeah. Last. Our order is Donkey Kong, then Luigi, then Yoshi, and then Mario. And our first star is right over there. Alright, so let's get started here. And Donkey Kong starts off with a 5. Okay, Bob Bomb, you don't need to push Donkey Kong. Now the thing is though, oh, it's another 5 for Donkey Kong, but the thing about these islands is that when landing on a space on one, it's completely random. Just like in the game show Press the Button. And Donkey Kong can get a star right off the bat if he wants a special move. Luigi gets a 2. Oh, slow block for Yoshi. 8! Alright, a nice big roll to start off. Tipsy Journey is our first game of the day. Yes, I did. So that means Donkey Kong's not gonna get the star now. What I am gonna do though, before we go any further. Oh. Oh, he's probably gonna steal coins now. Time in the lead. Yeah. So he needs to get at least 7 in order to get the star. He only got 3, so he's not gonna be able to get it. He hits a slow ball. Now it's Yoshi's turn. Yoshi's one good roll there on the on my next turn. Bombs Away is the next game. Oh! I got flipped into the water. Just 3 seconds in. Oh, Luigi's gone. Oh, Donkey Kong cheated death right there. Oh! Donkey Kong and Yoshi are both out. No one gets nothing. So 43 is the coin lead right now. Alright, 1 versus 3, that's pipe maze. Mushroom. Oh, what the? Okay, I think that's the quickest game of mushroom mix-up ever. That was like, what, not even 30 seconds? And Donkey Kong can't move. Game giving everyone low numbers today. Okay, hot rope jump. Alright, the last. Alright, the previous map that I did, we got a perfect score. Let's see if we can do it again.
Star!
One. Two. Except the time my jump's right. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, I'm counting off as we go here, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, so we all want to get. Now the rope does get faster as you go along, which makes it more difficult. We managed to pull it off. And Donkey Kong gets an 8. So now, if you play this right, you could get the first star. He's gonna get both Boo and Toad. And he's gonna take more of my coins too, because I'm in first. Okay, well, he didn't take too much, only 4. Game goes to Yoshi. And it's all oh sure, now I get a high number. Well, I can't get the star up here, but I could get Boo if I play this right, and I missed him. Oh well. I missed the fly guy too. And only that, I lost some more coins. And I'm probably gonna lose more now. Cause I am, not very good at this.
Not
only that, but to add insult to injury, I'm also gonna rotate control stick. Why is my thing not paddling? Oh my god, I lost 33. So that's gonna drop me down to last place. You know what? I think this would be a good time to take a commercial break. We'll see if I can turn things around when we come back.